I think inventors are all, we're all standing on the shoulders of prior inventors. Inventions have to evolve through a process of experimentation. It's a continuous process. My name is Steve Hollinger, and I'm an artist and inventor. I live and work in Boston, Massachusetts. I've invented a wide range of products, from umbrellas to throwable cameras and kayak accessories. I think my favorite probably remains my umbrella project that I was working on conceptually to streamline how water flows off an umbrella and maybe allowing water to flow off the rear of an umbrella. I wanted the design to be informed by the efficiency of the umbrella because I wanted it to actually do what it said it was going to do, which is solve the problems of wind and make it really enjoyable. The design had to evolve in a way that most simply represented the solution. And that convergence of design and problem solving is often one where you're simplifying something to the point of its essence. And that process itself is how you usually come up with the best design for something. Once I understood aerodynamics for an umbrella, I then applied that understanding to cameras. The most challenging product I've ever worked on is the throwable cameras. This idea of cameras that move through space, which I've been working on for about almost 10 years now. The cameras are spinning and they have the opportunity to collect a lot of information and then put together that information into one coherent image. And I made this one as a kind of a reconnaissance camera for search and rescue operations. The kayak light I invented, which is now the most popular kayak light on the market. It meets the U.S. Coast Guard requirements for lighting of a vessel under oars, and it's incredibly safe. You could roll the kayak, you could hit it with a paddle, and it's buoyant, so if it falls off the kayak, it will float. The number of people who have written who've indicated that I could have possibly saved their lives or that they see it as a lifesaver. To hear from professional paddlers, expedition paddlers, and recreational paddlers all saying, this is really a special product. It is rewarding. I've been inventing things my whole life. My parents were both artists. So I don't know if there was a huge distinction between making sculpture and inventing things. I have a kinship with inventors, and I have a strong kinship with artists and people who are open to ideas constantly flowing and live with ideas on the surface of their skin. My sculpture, I think, has influenced my solutions that I use in my inventions because I've had to learn some of the physics of how light works and how energy works and how energy moves through the world. I see invention as an expressive art. There's no question about it that the inventions I've been working on my whole life are things that I could dig deep in from a passionate point of view and really believe in. These inventions that I work on are expressions of who I am.